Hello, welcome to our today's session. In this session, I would like to share with you 10 golden rules for essay writing. One by one, we are going to discuss here. Rule number one here, answer the specific question set. Relevance is essential. It means suppose now you got a question to write an essay on information technology. Instead of that, you are going to start your work with the technology, and at the meantime you deviated, you are telling something about centuries ago this type of work was done or like that. So it means there is a deviation. Whatever the specific question you are going to answer, your presentation must be relevant to that particular point, that is essential one. And now next second rule is underline the keywords to focus your planning and ensure you will answer the right question. You have to ensure the right particular right one, and here key points, whatever the keywords you are using, please underline the particular keyword in the paragraphs what you have done on the paper. Next, third rule is here, make a paragraph by paragraph plan which presents a developing argument to answer the question. So here, whatever the paragraph division you made of your own, in your plan you have different paragraphs. In that, a developing argument must be there, and that should to answer the question, given question. Avoid babbling in your opening paragraph. Focus immediately on the given issue or topic or a fact or any other thing which you would like to answer. So here you have to avoid babbling. Next, see, there are many ways of styles to write to complete your essay, but you should not follow of illogical way of your conclusion or the type of words what you are using. Whatever you are using, the language must be formal while writing an essay. And the next rule, fifth rule, this is very important one. You have to spend good time to think on the given one. Spend the rest of the first paragraph outlining the ground you intended to cover in the essay. First paragraph you have chosen as introduction already. And when you are writing something in the introduction, as a topic sentence and thesis, that must be connected to the later parts. It means that is a body. In your body, you are using three breaks. It means three paragraphs. So in these three paragraphs, you have to write in a interconnected way of expressions. Next rule is here, make one point in each subsequent paragraph using a topic sentence, developing it with a close textual reference, and end with a summary or link it to the next paragraph. Once again, you check this particular rule. Make one point in each subsequent paragraph using a topic sentence, and using a topic sentence, you are going to make one point. Developing it with a close textual reference, and end with a summary or link it to the next paragraph. Next rule is, use linking words at the beginning of the paragraphs to help your readers follow the development of your essay. Linking words. Now you are going to see the link words. So what are those? Here, nevertheless, we can see, then, that, furthermore, however, thus, with this in mind, another, means, by which, however, subsequently, consequently, similarly, in contrast, and like first, next, second, finally, at the end, all these are the linking words. So you have to use these linking words while writing these paragraphs. Next one is, your concluding paragraph must return to the topic or issue raised in the question or draw a conclusion. Next one is, any sources used must be clearly identified either in the body of your essay or in the footnotes or bibliography. The next one is, here you should carefully check your essay for technical control and accuracy before you hand it in on time. So now these things you have to follow. Once again, you need to check what are these 10 golden rules, how you are going to apply in writing, in what way you are going to complete your essay as the best one. The first rule is, answer to the specific question that must be relevant. That is, relevance is the essential point in writing this essay. Second one is, you have to underline the keywords and must ensure that will answer the right person. Next, rule number 3, you make a paragraph by paragraph plan which presents a developing argument to answer the question. So here in the rule number 3, what they focus on, plan only. Rule number 4, here the focus immediately on the given issue or topic, but not on the roundabout one. So there, here, what the other is expecting, we should avoid baffling in such a opening paragraph. Next, in the rule number 5, what is the rule number 5? Spend the rest of the first paragraph outlining the ground you intend to cover in the essay. You have written the first paragraph as an introduction. You are thinking that it is very attractive and comfort for me and others. No, not like that. You have to think about how you have to connect to the next or further paragraphs. Next, rule number 6 is what here. Make one point in each subsequent paragraph using a topic sentence, developing it with a close textual reference, and end with a summary or link it to the next paragraph. Rule number 7. What is the rule number 7? Use linking words at the beginning of a paragraph to help your readers to follow the development of your essay. What are the linking words here? Nevertheless, we can see, then, that, furthermore, thus, with this mind, however, moreover. You can write such type of, at the end, finally, next, we can see all these. Another means by which, however, consequently, subsequently, similarly, later, like, in contrast. So, like, you can use these linking words in your writing. Rule number 8, the last one is the concluding paragraph. It must return to the topic or issue raised in the question or the draw a conclusion. From these only you have to draw the conclusion. So here the conclusion means it's a gist or summarizing of the main idea. Finally, rule number 9 is, whatever it may be the resource, any resources used must be clearly identified either in the body of your essay or in the footnotes or in the bibliography. Whatever you select the resource, that must be clearly identified either in the body or in the essay or in the footnotes or bibliography. The last point what we need to check is, we must carefully check essay for technical control and accuracy before going to hand over it in one or in time, whatever it may be the submission date. Before going to complete and finalize this one, we have to go for proofreading. Thank you.